Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Review Turn. Today I will share with you how I organize my food spices with the help of these magnetic spice jars that I purchased from Amazon. You get 12 jars in a package made of stainless steel and magnetic base and are very durable. They come along with 120 labels with spices names on it, and they also provided 24 blank labels in case you have spices that are not included in the list provided, so you could create your own labels. This jar has a transparent glass lid that is very convenient for finding the right spice quickly and can hold up to 3 ounces of your favorite spices. It has two types of discharging ports. One is a large port that is ideal for throwing in the spices in bulk for cooking, and the other is a convenient sift port to sprinkle the spices. These jars are not only great for storing herbs and spices, but also perfect for storing art and craft supplies or other small office supplies. Now I will show you how I added the spices and labeled the jars. I am adding mustard seeds to it. Make sure you don't fill above this line or the spices will fall out of the dispensing ports. The link to purchase these jars is in the video description below. It is really easy to put the lid back on the jar. When you are not using the spices, make sure to twist the lid so that both the dispensing ports are closed. This helps the spices stay airtight and really fresh. It is very convenient to use it by simply twisting the lid instead of removing the lid every time you want to use it. Now I will label this jar using the spices labels that came along with these 12 magnetic jars, and they are in alphabetical order. I'm looking for mustard seeds and here it is. These labels come off really easily. They are transparent with dark text printed on them. Here I'm going to put this label on the glass lid of this jar. See, it is so easy to read. In the same way, I have already labeled a few other spices. And like I said, you could also use these 24 blank labels to write and create your own labels. These jars have a magnetic base and can stick very easily on your kitchen appliances, and the nice thing is that they magnetically mount to the side of the refrigerator, hence they don't take up the counter space. And I love the convenience of having my spices next to the stove and freeing up room in my cupboards for other things. They make your kitchen so attractive and colorful. In case you would like to buy these, I have provided the link in the video description below, which will take you directly to the Amazon website to purchase it. Please subscribe to our channel Review Turn and hit the bell icon for notification regarding more interesting videos on various products. Please like the video and leave us your comments to let us know if the video was helpful to you. Thank you for watching.